Mwebwe mukurikiye Patrice TV tugiye kureba neza impamvu tuvuga ishapure twibukiranya na mibukiro.
Yo, zikara abantu benshi bambaye ishapure batazi kuzivuga.
Uzikora abastari benshi bazambara batazi kuzivuga. Bakazambara nk'imirimbo bashaka kuzirira amafoto ariko twebwe tuyambara tuzi kuyivuga.
Eserako ubwozi kuyivuga ishapure.
Ndayizi cyane kuko umuryango Afansa Missionnaire unyigisha byinshi udasize n'ishapure.
Haraka bafanse missionnaire, uwo muryango ndawukunda kuko twigisha byinshi mu iyobokamana.
Ave, ave.
Ibukiro rya mbere mu yo kwishima.
Marayika Gaburiyeli abwira Bikira Mariya ko azabyara umwana w'Imana, dusaba inema yo koroshya.
Ibukiro rya kabiri mu yo kwishima.
Bikira Mariya ajya gusura Elizabeti mutagatifu, dusaba inema yo gukundana.
Ibukiro rya gatatu mu yo kwishima.
Yesu avukira i Betelehemu, dusaba inema yo kutita ku by'isi.
Ibukiro rya kane mu yo kwishima.
Yesu aturwa Imana mu ihekaru, dusaba inema yo kumvira abadutegeka.
Ibukiro rya gatanu mu yo kwishima.
Bikira Mariya abona Yesu yigishiriza mu ihekaru, dusaba inema yo kutiganyiriza kwigisha abandi.
Ave.
Premier mystère joyeux, l'annonciation de l'ange Gabriel à la Vierge Marie. Fruit du mystère, la grâce de l'humilité. Il entra et l'ange dit, « Réjouis-toi comblé de grâce, le Seigneur est avec toi. » Deuxième mystère joyeux, la visite de la Vierge Marie à sa cousine Élisabeth. Fruit du mystère, la grâce de la charité fraternelle. Alors Élisabeth poussa un grand cri et dit, « Bénie es-tu entre les femmes, et béni le fruit de ton sein, et comment m'est-il donné que vienne à moi la mère de mon Seigneur. » Troisième mystère joyeux, la naissance de Jésus dans la grotte de Bethléem. Fruit du mystère, la grâce de l'esprit de pauvreté. Comme il était là, que les jours furent accomplis, où elle devait enfanter, elle enfanta son fils premier-né, l'enveloppa de linge et le coucha dans une crèche parce qu'il manquait de place dans la salle. Quatrième mystère joyeux, Jésus est présenté au temple par Marie et Joseph. Fruit du mystère, la grâce de la pureté et de l'obéissance. Lorsque furent accomplis les jours pour le purification. Selon la loi de Moïse, ils l'emmenèrent à Jérusalem pour le présenter au Seigneur. Cinquième mystère joyeux. Jésus retrouvé dans le temple. Fruit du mystère. La grâce de rechercher Dieu en toutes choses. Au bout de 3 jours, ils le retrouvèrent dans le temple, assis au milieu des docteurs, les écoutant et les interrogeant.
Ave, ave, ave Maria, ave, ave, ave Maria, cumva, cumva, cumva Maria, cumva, cumva, cumva Maria.
One, the Annunciation, fruit of the mystery, humility. The angel came to her and said, "Peace be with you. The Lord is with you and has greatly blessed you. You will become pregnant and give a birth to a son, and you will name him Jesus." "I'm the Lord's servant," said Mary. "May it happen to me as you have said." And the angel left her. Second, the Visitation, fruit of mystery, love of neighbor. When Elizabeth heard Mary's greetings, the baby moved within her. Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit and said in a loud voice, you are the most blessed of all women, and blessed in the child you will bear. Why should this great thing happen to me, that my Lord's mother comes to visit me?" Third, the Nativity, fruit of the mystery, poverty. She gave birth to her first son, wrapped him in strips of cloth, and laid him in a manger. There was no room for them to stay in the inn. But the angel said to them, "Don't be afraid. I'm here with good news for you, which will be great joy to all the people. This very day in David's town, your Savior was born, Christ the Lord, and this is what will prove it to you. You will find a baby wrapped in strips of cloth and laying in a manger." Fourth, the presentation. The presentation of Jesus at the temple. Fruit of the mystery, obedience. The time came for Joseph and Mary to perform the ceremony of purification as the law of Moses commanded. So they took the child to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord. Five, the finding of Jesus in the temple. On the third day, they found him in the temple, sitting with the Jewish teachers, listening to them and asking questions.
Ave.
Ibiciro rya kabiri mu yo kwishima.
Bikira Mariya gusura Elizabeth mutagatifu, dusaba inema yo gukundana.
Muraho neza.
wahebuje abagore bose umugisha n'umwana twita arasingizwa, mbikesha iki kugira ngo nyina w'umutegetsi agenderere?
Roho yanjye irasingiza Nyagasani, n'umutima wanjye uhimbajwe n'Imana umukiza wanjye.
Ave!
Ibukiro rya gatatu mu yo kwishima.
Yesu avukira i Betelehemu, dusaba inema yo kutita ku by'isi.
Nuko Mariya abyara umuhungu we w'imfura, amworosa utwenda, amuryamisha mu kavure, kuko nta wundi mwanya ukwiye bari babonye aho gucumbika. Marayika arababwira ati:
mwigire ubwoba, kuko mbazaniye inkuru ikomeye cyane izashimisha umuryango wose. None mu mujyi wa Dawidi mwavukishije umukiza ari wa Kristo Nyagasani. Dore ikimubabwira: murasanga uruhinja ruryamye mu kavure rworoshe utwenda.
Nibuke tujye i Betelehemu turebe ibyabaye, Nyagasani atumenyesheje.
Ibukiro rya kane mu yo kwishima.
Yesu aturwa Imana mu ihekaru, dusaba inema yo kumvira abadutegeka.
Nyagasani, none usezere mugaragu wa mu mahoro nk'uko wabivuze, kuko amaso yanjye yabonye agakiza kawe wageneye imiryango yose.
Ikiro rya gatanu mu yo kwishima.
Bikira Mariya abona Yesu yigishiriza mu ihekaru, dusaba inema yo kutiganyiriza kwigisha abandi.
Roho wa Nyagasani aranwikiriye, kuko yansize amavuta agira ngo ngeze inkuru nziza ku bakene, imbohe zibohoke, impumyi zihumuke, ndetse n'abapfukiranwaga ko babohowe.
Mwana wanjye watungenjeje ute? Nge nazo twagushakanye umutima uhagaze.
Babyeyi, muyobe ko ngomba kuba mu nzu ya Data.
Ave, ave, ave.